All right, back inside the First Alert Weather Center, wrapping up a hot weekend. Temperatures on Sunday above average. The high was 90, the low 72. And the warm weather pattern will continue overnight. Sunday night into Monday morning, here's a look at some of the temperatures you can expect. Basically in the low 70s out west by Belgrade, about 67 degrees. The northern end of Lake Okeechobee, overnight low of 65. And right along the coast, the upper 60s. On Monday, lots of sunshine. Lots of heat with temperatures again in the upper range of the 80s to about 93. Out west, forecast high in Wellington, 91, Belgrade, 92. And along the coast, we'll see temps near 90. Light winds, that means just about perfect boating conditions. Seas just 1 to 2 feet. Inland waters nice and smooth. Your First Alert 7-day forecast on Monday, lows in the 70s by 2 p.m. We're cooking. Same story on Tuesday, hot and dry. And the pattern for the rest of the week, well, more of the same.